So we are saying again and again, we are talking about the crops, okay? So what is actually crop? How can we define? Now in the beginning of the chapter, the name itself, the first is the first word is crop, okay? So what actually crop is? So the process of growing same kind of plants by man on a large scale to get some important or useful products or for economic importance. Okay, so here we are discussing what crop actually is. So the process of growing same kind of plants by man, obviously see who is going to grow, animals won't be growing, okay? And one word I'm underlying over here, same kind. Like when we talk about the field, in at least some particular area there should be same kind of crops, you know. It can't be one wheat then again barley then maize, no. So the process of growing same kind of plants by man, obviously man is going to do it on a large scale, the exactly what I said, not one two, on a large scale to get some important, okay, important or useful product, okay, important or some useful products or for some economic importance. Now what is the meaning of like important and useful products? See, when we talk about the crop production, the result, okay, maybe wheat, rice, jowar, so all these are what? These are useful products, okay? And even like it can be having some kind of economic importance, that means it can be financially, okay, it can be money giving. So what a crop is? The process of growing same, this has to be mentioned, same kind of plants by man on a large scale, again an important word, large scale to get some important or useful products or for economic importance. So this is what exactly the crop means, okay? Now on the basis of certain factors, the crop can be divided into many parts. Like what can be the things on which the crops can be divided on? It can be on the basis of the temperature, okay? It can be on the basis of the humidity, okay? It can be on the basis of the types, like maybe cereals, okay, maybe food, it comes under the category of the pulses or the dals. Dal and pulses are same only, but the pulses, the cereals, the vegetables, the oil seeds, the beverages, okay, we are going to study that. So what I mean to say is, when we talk about the crops can be further divided into many types, okay? Many types means what? Like it can be divided on the basis of temperature, humidity, okay? Like see, whatever is good for me, it is not at all important that it should be good for everyone. Whatever condition I feel is comfortable for me, is not at all necessary that will be comfortable or should be comfortable for each and every person living all over the world. No, exactly, not at all. So here also, what is the thing? One condition which is required for a plant to grow in a best, like to show the best result, okay, the proper, the comfortable, the best condition for a one plant is not at all required that it can suit the growth of the other plant also, okay? Now on the basis of this only, we can divide crops into many categories, okay? Now, to start with, I'll just divide. Now, I should not rub this actually, but because this is also very important that on the basis of the temperature, on the basis of the humidity, on the types means which kind it is of, okay, which kind the crop belong to, okay. So even it can be taken as the different kind of soil, okay. Like some crops grow well in one particular soil and some crops grow well in the some other particular soil. So the crops can be divided, okay. Now I'll be dealing with the types of crops first of all, okay. Now when I talk about the types of the crops, first of all I would like to talk about cereals, okay. Now what are cereals? We all know the food grains, like what can come in this? Wheat, okay. What can come in this? Wheat, maize, rice, bajra, okay. Wheat, maize, rice, bajra, jwar, okay. All this comes under the category of the cereals, okay. Now second I can talk about oil seeds, okay. Now what are the oil seeds? From the seeds which we from the particular seeds from which we can have oil. So what are the seeds? Which are the seeds from which we can have oil? Maybe soya bean, okay. It can be soya bean, it can be mustard, okay. Then what is, like all the different oil seeds from where we can get oil. Even you can write groundnut, even you can write castor oil. But one very important point, castor oil is not at all edible. We cannot use this oil, we don't use this oil for eating purpose. It is used as some different purpose, some as a lubricant or some other purpose, okay. So this was about the oil seeds, okay. Now fibers. Now what is the meaning of fibers? Like say for example jute, cotton, okay. All these comes under which kind of crop? We'll say it's a fiber crop, okay. Now the next one can be sugar. So from where do we get sugar? Which is responsible, which plant? Sugar cane, okay. Then like it's not only getting about sugar, like sweet, okay. So even sweet potato can be the plants related to sugar.